he would always be in the top 10. I would always rank him in the top 10 running backs to ever come out of this league. I couldn't give him a 1 or a 2, but he's in the top 10.
What skills did he have to put him in the top 10?
At that time, he had just raw speed. He ran with real ferocity, determination, didn't quit. He just had the kind of heart that you need to be a good running back.
Okay.